very embodiment of the Malaysia Airports vision in becoming the global leader in creating airport cities. Our aim is to create an integrated, multimodal and multifunctional airport city with a strong focus on aviation business that will serve as an enablement platform in stimulating Malaysia's economic development and creating employment opportunities.
This project is a key priority for the government. And when it's key priority, you mean the government is giving the full support to ensure that we will be able to succeed in the shortest time possible. The development of the 1,000 acres area surrounding KLIA is expected to deliver approximately 7 billion in foreign and domestic investment. So this is a huge investment, which we think will attract a lot of foreign and local participation. Undoubtedly, this is a vital project which offers significant positive impact to our nation's economy.
The KLIA Aeropolis development is centered around three key clusters: air cargo and logistics, aerospace and aviation, and MICE and leisure. There's indeed a strong demand for the development of an integrated freight and logistics infrastructure, with global and local cargo traffic expected to grow 5 and 4% respectively. Our development strategy will focus on developing a cargo and logistics network, as well as capitalizing on below-the-plane cargo and the e-commerce megatrend.
KLIA Aeropolis is one of our four strategic priorities in RKIS 2020, where we will stimulate economic activities to three key clusters. First, air cargo and logistics, aerospace and aviation, and as well as MICE and leisure.
Close engagement between Malaysia Airports, National Logistics Task Force, and the Malaysia Aerospace Council. As a result, the KLIA Aeropolis development plans are closely aligned with the Logistic and Trade Facilitation Master Plan 2015-2020, the second Malaysia National Aerospace Industry Blueprint 2015-2030, various tourism NKEA, as well as the KL Tourism Master Plan 2015-2025. So all the plans is in place. We are talking about implementation now. There's no worry about the blueprint, no worry about the plans. All the plans is in place. It's implementation, and it is our hard work. Let us be focused. Let us look at the plans and implement it step by step, and will achieve a great success.
KLIA Aerospace aims to tap into this demand, driving the necessary initiatives through a concerted manner with both government and industry players. We aim to facilitate a more cohesive KLIA cargo community through establishing and implementing agreed performance standards, exploring shared databases to capture cargo flows, improve network connectivity through targeted marketing initiatives to airlines and forwarders, as well as to strengthen the destination offer by expanding the free commercial zone and providing adequate capacity for growth and modern supply chain facilities in order to support the growth in e-commerce, perishable and other high-value, time-sensitive supply chain.
Especially the Ministry of Transport and the Government of Malaysia. We are confident that your continued support will assist us in furthering our role as a key enabler to the country's development. It's also my hope as Chairman of Malaysia Airports to see KLIA Aeropolis stand at par with other established airport cities in the world.
As you can see, Malaysia Airport Berhad, Malaysia Airports is actually a strong growing company. Now with 11 billion market cap to 22 billion asset, and I can see that they are led by Tan Sri Wan, Badr Hisham, all very energetic, all eager to go. All really pushing very hard on the ground, and they want all the companies to come forward and work together. I believe all these factors will lend MAHB strongly towards the success of the KL Aeropolis development. On this note, I would like to commend Malaysia Airports for their effort today in initiating this KLIA Aeropolis project. I look forward to seeing it become a reality and for our nation to become a global leader in innovative, sustainable and competitive airport cities.
With the KLIA as its nexus providing excellent connectivity, the KLIA Aeropolis provides an important link to a thriving regional market. It will also lay the perfect foundation for a cargo and aerospace ecosystem, which will extend beyond the boundaries of KLIA Aeropolis, thus transforming Malaysia Airports from an infrastructure provider to a regional economic enabler. Mr. John Quesada, a well-renowned air commerce expert, had said that, quote, "Airport has become not just 21st century business magnets, but also regional economic accelerators, catalyzing and driving business development outward for many, many miles." So, ladies and gentlemen, we invite you to be part of KLIA Aeropolis. We invite you to create tomorrow here. I thank you very much.